He's on fire. Fantastic performance.
Oh, what a leap. Takes a superb catch. What a win. That's done it. The whole team running over to celebrate. Good evening and welcome for this 5-5 between New Zealand and Pakistan. I'm Michael Slater and with me for this match is Mel Jones.
Hey Slats, should be a good match tonight. The weather conditions are perfect for cricket. Absolutely no threat of rain. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
This should be a fairly even contest. Should be a good one. Heading down to the middle now for the toss. The home captain wins the toss and will have a bowl.
And we're just about ready. Time for the first ball. The batsman didn't know where that was going.
They get the inning started with a single.
Was there a noise?
Yeah!
Only the one review. He must be confident or he'll be hearing all about it from his teammates.
Bit of noise.
Uses the final review and has to go.
That's racing to the fence.
Thank you.
great shot.
The right armour is coming onto bowl from the south end.
Wicket. Got them out very cheaply indeed.
The player departing the field, 4 behind for 1. The score is now 10 for 2. The right-hander is coming into bat at number 4, the Pakistan.
Misread that one, couldn't get the drive away.
Yes, catch it!
The short one, but saw it early. Good over. Nice bowling.
The right-arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the north end. Drives it beautifully on the onside. That's 4 runs.
Another run added. Ooh, beaten in by the change of pace there.
Catch it!
They'll be happy with that over. This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. Great shot.
Yep.
Oh, superb timing.
Reasonably good over there. Mitchell, the pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the north end.
Catch it!
Full ball and got on top of it early.
Very firmly.
Bowler beating them all ends up there. One run there.
Yep. Catch it!
That's wonderful. Six. Pretty good innings for the batsmen here. Playing well, but they could have done with a few more runs just to give their bowlers a bit of headroom. Fairly modest total to be chasing. They shouldn't have much trouble, so the pressure is well and truly on the bowlers. He'll get two for that. Good shot.
Wait. Yep.
Shot.
They'll get three. Gave a few too many away in that over. Afridi, left armer, is the new bowler from the north end.
And they go through for one. One more to the score.
Yep.
Not getting past that fielder. They take a single.
Marcus.
That's some good bowling. End of the over.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. Big appeal. Oh, nice bowling. And through for one. Over comes to an end.
The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
And that's a single. What a good shot. Picks that one up nicely. Good shot.
That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played.
Plenty of wickets in hand coming into this final over. May as well go for broke.
Didn't like the look of that one. No shot off him.
Yep.
Edged. No ball. Just overstepping the line there.